There are moments when you see your life very clearly. The things you've left undone. That time in Beijing, we were both ready for each other. It seemed inevitable we would become lovers. And yet we let it pass. And then it slipped away.